Nazis and people who are asking not to be shot by police for no reason on the street. It is making it possible for people to feel comfortable making racial comments. It's making it possible to justify taking children away from their parents because they are brown. It is making it possible for a whole different language to be entered into the national conversation.
Dennis Parker, director of the Racial Justice Program at the American Civil Liberties Union. I'll be speaking at 4 o'clock today in Chicago. Check our website. I'm Amy Goodman. Thanks for joining us.